By now, I have persuaded GTO Films, run by Lawrence Myers, to make a cinema film about the roadshow for distribution as a second feature. I was the executive producer, and Ray Lovejoy, whose claim to earlier fame had been as editor of 2001, was chosen as director. Shooting took place during the summer of 1976. Ray Lovejoy and I had numerous planning meetings to sort out the schedule, and we settled on three main locations to shoot: Tenby with Ed Stewart, Whitby with Dave Lee Travis, and Newquay with Noel Edmonds. The opening sequence involved a shot of vehicles driving in convoy up the M1. But to get it right, I spent half a day driving up and down between two junctions, doing it over and over again. Eventually, Ray was happy with that road sequence, which he wanted to cut against the Dave Lee Travis and Paul Burnett of Convoy GB. The closing scenes were done in Fang's Disco in Paddington, with Paul Gambaccini and Paul Burnett as star DJs. Being natural show-offs, all the DJs cooperated well, playing up for the camera, and I was pretty happy with the film we shot. Eventually, when it was all in the can, it was not without problems, not mine, but Ray's. As we celebrated Radio 1's 9th birthday on September the 30th, 1976, I heard that Ray had gone over budget and wasn't able to pay the technicians. The ACCT union were blacking the film until the outstanding dues had been paid.